Ate mo, may tanong.
Hoy!
Hoy!
Parang kinakabahan ako
kinakabahan
sa tanong
ka.
Mo.
Kinakabahan ka. Ano lang to? Wala to. Huwag nating pansinin. Huwag nating pansinin. Kasi may umiikot-ikot na, alam mo naman, marites ako paminsan-minsan. May umiikot-ikot na mga balita tungkol sa love life.
Ayan na.
Oo, kasi medyo matagal-tagal na rin, ha? Mm-hmm. Kamusta naman ang puso mo?
Ay!
Pink na pink. Bakit kikinikilig ka?
Ako? Okay, ano ba? Paano ba naman? Ay! Hindi makahindi sa sagot ni Reg. No? Ma'am, si Reg.
Saan talaga yan eh?
Hindi pwedeng showbiz na kasagutan ito. Ako naman ay masaya. Ay! Hindi, inspired ako and kinikilig. Tumitibok ang puso ko.
Ay! We're very happy.
Alam mo, Vince, yun lang din naman ang gusto namin
yes.
for you.
Diba? It's been a while.
It's been a while. And, you know, I don't know. I mean, I don't want to give so much details. But then, na-post ko rin kasi sa IG ko yun that I've met him 21 years ago. So, yung story namin is parang teleserye din. I've met him when I did a show in Hawaii 21 years ago.
God.
Wala pa akong Sienna.
Tapos,
we've been in touch. And then, bigla na lang, I don't know, itong trip ko na to, itong tour, he watched my show in Miami. And then, doon na nag-start lahat ulit.
Nag-rekindle.
Hindi niya ako, as in, all the time, he's always been in touch, email, ganun. Hindi ko lang nababasa masyado, pati sa Instagram, parang ganun. But he's really a nice guy.
So,
nice
parang guy. Ano, parang nagbabalik, muling ibalik ang tamis ng pag-ibig.
Ganun?
Ganun, after 21 years.
Nasa Instagram mo pa, kasi nakita ko yun eh.
Hindi ko pa na-erase.
Parang wala yung phone ko naka-charge. Uy, pero we're very happy sa
you. Thank you. I'm praying. I don't know, let's see where God lead us.
Saka maganda yan, irespeto natin yung pagiging private ng gusto niya. Because gano'n naman talaga. Kasi kung sasabihin natin, tapos at the end of the day.
Oo, di ba? Hindi pa natin alam.
Okay lang yan. We're very
basta
happy.
Basta pampakilig, okay na yun.
Yes. And that's why you're very beautiful and blooming.
Blooming nga. Pagdating pa lang niya dito kanina, sabi ko,
kumikinang.